Loss of Francis D'Souza, ex-deputy chief minister and MLA of Mapsa, is a very big loss to the state of Goa. He worked as a law minister, town and country planning, health, and has touched a lot of people in different ways. A lot of people of Goa he has touched, he has helped. His contribution of his work will not be forgotten by the people of Mapsa, constituency, and all over Goa. It's a very big loss. A leader who I always looked at, and he was the first minority leader to join Bharatiya Janata Party 20 years back, and successfully won 4 elections under BJP. And he showed us the way that even minorities have got place in Bharatiya Janata Party in Goa. He was the first leader, we followed him. I was second who got elected as a ZP member under him. He was one of the instrumental person who took me to Bharatiya Janata Party's office and got me enrolled over there. So his contribution to BJP party as well as the state of Goa will not be forgotten. We are all praying that his soul rest in peace, and also his family, his son, his wife, his daughter and his immediate family get a lot of Devan Tenka Tenche Tenka Shakti Diuchi. Then the great loss of Zala, family member, opposed.